me. These are all dance songs. The gospel, see you. Zodani gospel, see you. Strange guru to God. So man, I just came to do my part. I love the dancers. I love what they are doing. And it's a movement. Nimeleta manzi. Yeah, I say what.
So you feel you've done your part this year?
No, I'm not yet.
You're not done.
I'm still doing it.
You're still doing it. Mwaka unaenda kuisha bana. You're still 2018.
Oh, 2017 haijaisha. Sasa kama 2017 si unajua niko wapi? Ikiisha.
Wapi?
Niko recharge KCC. Na madansa wewe. Madansa. Madansa tutajaza stage. Tulete hiyo movement.
Yeah.
Bado haijaisha.
So you're also, in addition to being a hype man, you're an artist as well, as in you make music. So how, where does that fall in your, in the scale of things?
In the scale of things, for you to be known in Kenya, you have to be doing music in some way. You get? And for you to be an MC, okay, before I was known as Alemba MC, I was an artist. So I didn't leave the music, but I still continued MCing. You get? So for me, I'm introducing something new. You don't have to sing, you don't have to MC. Kama passion yako ni kuhype, unakuwa tu hype MC, unatengeneza matrack zako. Hivyo ndio inakaa.
Yeah, and you were one of the originals.
Yeah.
In the whole business of hype men. Ukaenda ukarudi ukakuta sasa imekuwa biashara kubwa.
We just made it commercial.
Yeah.
Wenye walitaka ku take advantage of it, or get pesa.
Yeah.
Still is good. It's an avenue, I say, young people waki grow up. Mimi nimeona, unaona kama wase wao ndio wako na influence.
Yeah.
They can be MCs.
Yeah.
Hype MCs. Mm-hmm. So anything is possible.
Anything is possible.
Akina Danko.
That's a good message to end off the year. What would you like to speak to our young people about as we go into a brand new year? Yes.
As we go to the brand new year, okay, I'll say I've identified so many talents. Kuko manze na wase kama ndume, kuko na cheda. There are so many people who are coming up. And believe me, young people, I will not say ati nitashika kila mtu mkono, but I will identify some few people. Wenye mine is around now, wenye tuneza tengeneza kambi, na to run ikuwe a big thing. Because manze, tumekuwa na the same old people.
Yeah.
Let's give a chance to these young people who are coming.
It's important. And I think we do need more artists like you to be able to, you know, people don't want to share the stage. Let me watch until the wheels fall off, you know.
But you know,
we need a lot more of that.
There's something bad about that. If today I am a one-man army and I decide manze ni fall, sijara is mtu. Mtu atakuwa kisema manze, Alemba, shukrani. Una get? Akuna. But for us, to everybody who is out there, you are an artist, you have the platform, shika mtu mkono, tuendele.
Yes, absolutely. Alright, Alemba. I can't wait to see what you're going to do next year, because Umaka, so far, the times we've had you on this show, it's been amazing. So thank you so much for bringing fun and hype and everything that you bring to 10 over 10. Make some noise for Alemba!
Shukrani watu wangu. Ulo DJ. Before I finish, to all the people who are out there who are watching, and the YouTube, the song, the latest dance song, inaitwa Hype Madness, level 1. Level 2 inakam jan, na manze, watch out for it. Ukitaka kunifuata, inaitwa Alemba Le Grand. Social media, everywhere.
All right, thank you, Alemba, for being here. And thank you once again to...